give this dairy-free thing a shot here. Strava died in the middle of my run. I'm gonna cheat a little bit here. It's good. I think there's the cayenne and it's a little too much heat for me. Well, the kayak and the ginger together, I guess. Unfortunately, we can't get through the reserve. I've tried. It's all blocked off. It's nice down there. Maybe since I'm kind of going at a leisurely thing. I still know biking, but I mean, it's not clear if they mean on the grass or not. But anyway, there's nobody here because it's a weekend. You know, during the week, there's usually like reserve employees and stuff that come through here. And so, you know. They would be the reason for not biking. Well, so you can't get through. I think that's the... Oh, you can, actually. You can't get through that way. It's unclear. Maybe that was blocked off for construction or something at some point. It's not clear to me why I thought that, but thank you. So I'm not sure how I feel about the, I mean, the thing about going on 10th is the construction makes that kind of crappy. Breaking that 5,000 calorie barrier today. Wonder what my step count is. Given me like 6 miles, so it figured out earlier that I was cycling, I guess. It's not always the best about that. Perhaps it hasn't figured it out because I'm going so slowly. I was gonna cheat. I think I was at like 3.7 miles, something like, excuse me, something like that. Turn signals, are all these people going straight? All right, that guy is okay. So two turn signals going that way.